In the thermal reactor, after oxygen is used to combust one-third of the H2S to SO2, this H2S and SO2 will then react to produce equilibrium levels of sulfur and water. The sulfur produced in sulfur plants is a mixture of S2 to S8 molecules, which is why it will be represented in future equations and charts as SX.